got six purr monsters up here on top of the cage. First, we'll talk about Peanut, who's really sad. He hates being locked in his room, or any room for that matter. When he's in my bedroom, I close the door, he starts to meow. Then we got the little guy, Dagwood. Yeah. Little Dagwood. And then we got Sleepy Trifle and her sister, Trinity, the tabby, who are learning to be really sweet, but still run away from you. Like, if you go to approach them in the house, they dart into the next room. Yes, you're hard to get along with. Very tame when I can get my hands on you. And then we have the other new boys, Dagwood's brother, Dimitri, who's got beautiful tabby markings. Yes, Dimitri. Whoops, excuse your paw there, miss. And then the docile little girl, Dominique. Oh, Dominique, you're losing weight, and I don't know why. We'll get you feeling better, maybe to the vet next week, if you're not turning a corner. Oh, my fuzzy babies. Where's the toy? Oh, you got it. You're a good hunter. All right, babies. Let me put the camera down so I can get more toys.